North Korea wake-up call, U.S. could suffer six-month shutdown after EMP attack. North Korea can shut down the United States' entire power grid with a devastating electromagnetic pulse attack, according to a shock wake-up call from former U.S. Representative Roscoe Bartlett. North Korea has continually sparked fears of World War III because of Kim Jong-un's insistence to create a deadly arsenal of nuclear weapons. The rogue state restarted its missile testing last week, firing an ICBM higher than it has ever been fired before. Mr. Bartlett has warned the U.S. and President Donald Trump they must wake up to the threat of an EMP attack on the country, which would wreak havoc to the entire power grid. Experts have previously warned that an EMP attack could jam a country's power grid by unleashing a devastating blast of electromagnetic energy above it. Fears have also been raised such an attack could also cause severe damage to food supplies due to the impact of radiation. Mr. Bartlett warned the U.S. is still not prepared for the threat of an EMP attack on its infrastructure, despite the possibility of Russian attack in the late 90s. He said if a country really wanted to hurt the United States, they would launch an EMP attack. Such an attack would render the USA's power and communications grid useless for 6 months, according to Mr. Bartlett. He said, at one point, Vladimir looked up. He said, if we really wanted to hurt you, with no fear of retaliation, we would launch an SLBM from the ocean, detonate a nuclear weapon high above your country and shut down your power grid and communications for 6 months or so. In a 2008 Congress report, in which Mr. Bartlett features, the former representative quoted a book called One Second After, which is about an EMP attack on the U.S. Mr. Bartlett said, at the end of the year, 90% of our population is dead. There are 25,000 people only still alive in New York City. While the figures being from a fiction book, he adds, I understand that this is a realistic assessment of what a really robust EMP letdown could do to our country. A witness at the hearing, Dr. William Graham, confirmed that the figures could be seen as realistic and that several sessions had been held with Russian scientists to discuss the danger of EMP attacks. He said, the Russians had developed what they called the super EMP weapon that could generate fields in the range of 200 kilovolts per meter. And we had seen in other open literature that the Russians appeared to be using that figure as an upper bound for the kind of EMP that could be produced by nuclear weapons. So, we weren't too surprised, to see it. North Korea leader Kim Jong-un has accused the United States of trying to instigate World War III as Donald Trump